How to play old DOS games on your modern PCs? Well, here's how we do it. Download DOSBox from DOSBox.com, install, download some DOS games, or if you already own one, get it ready. Launch DOSBox, mount the folder where your DOS game is located onto DOSBox C drive by typing mount space C space files location inside quotes. Then navigate yourself to that folder. Once you're inside the games folder, type in the game's name and you're in the game. Check out the full tutorial in my channel.